The motivation for our research was that other epidemiological studies had identified a relationship between endometriosis and increased risk of ovarian cancer. And so we wanted to investigate that relationship using genetics to see if there was a genetic link between the two diseases. Endometriosis is a gynecological condition whereby tissue similar to that lining the uterus grows in other areas of the body and can cause severe pelvic pain and other symptoms such as infertility. Our most significant finding is that we were able to identify that genetic markers that predispose women to endometriosis also predispose women to epithelial ovarian cancer. We were able to identify 19 genomic locations in women's DNA that increases their risk of both endometriosis and epithelial ovarian cancer. We don't want women with endometriosis to worry, but rather we want them to be aware and know that the purpose of this study was to increase our understanding of both of these diseases by understanding the genetic link between them. And by investigating those regions, we were able to identify genes and pathways that are really important to understanding the biology that's causing these diseases and provides us with opportunities of new drug targets and new treatment options that we could look into to improve the lives of these women that suffer from both of these conditions.